I'm expecting that virtually all Republicans will be opposed to a government takeover of healthcare.